Hi guys, good morning and welcome to Laurent Answer Show. So this is also Imani Waistip. No, I'm Laurent Junicio, owner and founder of Pinoy Financial Planning and Ascending Life. Okay, so may tanong dito, no, one of our viewers, one of our subscribers, no, si Maria Teresa Lisama Mogul. So ang tanong niya, paano po mag-invest sa stock market? Gusto ko po sana mag-invest doon, kaya lang hindi ko po mabigyan ng pansin, baka malate po ako sa mga latest o updates sa stock market. Dahil minsan, hindi po naman ako lagi nag-go-wifi o online. Pag nasa bahay lang po ako pag-uwi ng opisina, sana matulong at magabayan niyo po ako. May anak po ako na lagi nag-a-attend tungkol sa seminar na ito sa stock market tulad po nung November 10. Okay? So basically, ma'am, no, kung gusto niyo mag-invest sa stock market at wala talaga kayong oras, no, I would recommend na mag-invest kayo through mutual funds, no. So there are two ways to invest in the stock market. Is either you go directly, no, you open an online account, stock broker account, and then you buy directly companies, and then the second one is the indirect way is through mutual fund. So if through mutual fund, yeah, ibig sabihin, may fund manager na maghahawak nun. So, what are the advantages? So, ba't sinabi ko mutual fund? Kasi pag mutual fund, mag-invest ka na ng pera, yung fund manager na yung bahalang bumili ng stocks for you. Unlike na if you go directly, ikaw bibili ng stocks. No? So, if you have less time, kung talagang hindi ka makafocus, I would suggest that you invest through mutual funds, no, para sila na bahala. Okay? If you want to learn more, you go to bit.ly, no? bit.ly/startmutualfundnow, okay, to get the procedure. So capital ano yan, start mutual fund now. So capital S, no, start, capital M, capital F, and capital N. So yung start mutual fund now, so capital, so yung start capital S, mutual fund capital M, tsaka F, and capital N. Okay, bit.ly/startmutualfundnow. Okay? So, basically, ganun lang. So, kung wala talagang oras, hayaan mo na yung fund manager. So, meron akong direction sa stock market, meron akong mutual fund. Kasi nga, magaling naman yung mga fund managers natin, no? They beat the market and they are performing well. So, we pay them around 1-3% a year, no? So, okay lang yun. As long as they give us good returns, okay lang na mag-charge sila ng management fee. Okay? So, I hope Miss Maria Teresa, mapanood mo tong video na to. And if you have any more questions, just message me para masagot natin through video. So, bata siya ginagawang video para, kasi baka iba pare-pareho lang ng tanong, no? So, para at least mapanood nila at matuto sila sa video na to. So, please do share this video, like this video, and follow my page. Thank you and God bless.